One of the main things about solar is one of the most valuable resources is the property. It's not the panels that are sitting on it. You have to buy the property. And so you have to maintain that. And instead of just leaving it laying here unused, we decided we would bring sheep out to maintain the facility. And if you'll look under this panel, they're doing exactly what they need to do. During the heat of the day, you have a shadow, and that's where they graze during the heat of the day, and it's almost a defined line. Plus, they sleep under there. And the problem we have, if you don't maintain that, you have weeds, woody weeds, that can grow up in between these panels and do damage to the wires, the vines that will wrap around, and they'll shade the panels. So they're doing exactly what they need to do.
Some of the sheep belong to the school, some of them belong to Snapping Shoals EMC, but that eliminates some of the herbicide application we have to put out here under the panels to keep the weeds down, that make the panels productive. Also gives the students at the school an opportunity to come over here, work the sheep, and give them a place to house some of their sheep.
Well, I grew up on a small farm not far from here, and so that is what I've always loved. And I was in the Newton County FFA, and I feel like I'm helping give back, and Snapping Shoals is giving back to our roots, really.
Most of the sheep that we have here are Katahdin sheep, which are what are considered a hair type sheep. And the good thing about them, you don't have to shear them. And they're resistant to a lot of the internal parasites and a lot of the foot problems that you typically have in the humid, hot, southeastern climate. Now this particular sheep here, she is a retired club lamb. One of the FFAers would show her, so when they get through with their shows, they can come out here and eat grass and live a long and happy life. But most of our sheep are Katahdin, and they're a good breed for this type of facility and in this climate.